I'm Lynn Gonzalez from momshealthpoint.com, and today I'd like to share with you an alternative to what we call here in Hawaii, our snow cone or shave ice or icy. The greatest thing about living in Hawaii is it's hot all year round. And I mean, you know, you got some cold spells coming in every few times, but most of the time it's nice and warm. So my kids just came from the pool and they want some icy or some ice treat. So this is my alternative. Now, what I did was I changed all the ingredients to whole foods ingredients, such as frozen strawberries, frozen fruits. I try to use a lot of fresh fruit and I try to freeze them, especially because I want that consistency of an ice version of this alternative treat. And I've also used almond milk instead of regular milk, and you can use regular milk. And instead of high fructose corn syrup or any other sweetener, I use agave, which is a low glycemic type sugar, which is better for not hiking up the blood. That's where you get that sugar rush that kids usually have. And you can choose any drink, any type of juice you have, but today I'm using grape juice. I've used cranberry juice in the past. I've used acai juice in the past, which is great on those antioxidants, you know, the ORAC value on like raspberry and grapes, and especially the acai is quite high, so you get really good punch in oxidative levels, and it helps in your kids, helping to strengthen your kids' immune system. So this is a really immune system infused alternative to the icy. And one thing about, you know, the sweetened versions or the conventional versions is that, you know, when my kids are allergic to it, my doctor says that they are more prone to certain types of sicknesses. It brings down their immune system. And this alternative will not only bring up their immune system, but give them lots of flavor and lots of taste that they enjoy. And you know, kids, they don't care about the whole immune system thing. They care about flavor. So my guinea pigs are going to be my kids. So today I want to call my two little ones. I have Angeline. I call her Angie for short, and Haley, come here, you guys. They're going to be my assistants today as we make this ice treat called Strawberry Banana Frozen Treat. Is that okay? Strawberry Banana Frozen Treat? You guys are going to help me to make it? Okay. All right. So, let's get done because it's safer to go down. So my ingredients include, what are my ingredients? What is this, Haley?
Strawberry.
So I have about 3 to 4 cups of frozen strawberries. And my other fresh fruit is
bananas.
And I have
yogurt,
which is probiotic infused, and it helps to bring up their immune system.
Strawberry
yogurt. Right. We're doing a strawberry banana frozen treat today. So we're using strawberry yogurt. And we have
almond milk.
And this is a plant-based product as well. It's a Mediterranean diet. You know, they use almonds, and so we're using this milk here. And of course, again, our sweeteners are going to be the agave here and the grape juice right there. Okay, so you're ready to get started. And now we're going to go to my hefty blender here. We just love our blender. Do we love our blender?
Yes.
It's such a great blender because you're gonna notice it's gonna finish this off within a snap. And the first thing we're gonna put in our trusty blender here. And one thing about this Ninja blender is it just pulverizes everything in a snap, and even ice. So you can see that this is a frozen strawberry. So usually in a blender you'd have to do a lot of. You're gonna have your turn. Thank you for waiting. And a lot of pulverization is needed in order to get a smooth consistency when you're doing these sorbets or frozen treats or smoothies. So, Angie, will you help me put this in? Now, your children can help you, you know, do these things, and it'll encourage them to make their own smoothies one day when they get older. So go ahead and scoop these things in there. As much as you can, yeah. See what can fit in there. We decided to use a small one because thought it could fit in the end. I have the bigger version as well. Okay, that's good.
Some size.
Oh, yeah. So let's fill it up. Okay, great, awesome. Now Haley's gonna help me with the yogurt. Oh, let's put the banana in there. So let's get the fruit in there first, yeah? So we're gonna put a banana.
I want to peel it.
Now Daddy did wash this banana.
I want to peel
okay,
it.
You can peel it. Everybody washed their hands already, so we're good to go. Thank you, Haley.
I can peel it off of
me. Okay, you can peel it off of me. All right, and I'm going to just kind of push that in there. A banana. And we'll squeeze that in there. Put your spoon over. If you could scoop that over.
No. Put that up here.
And now we're going to put about... Okay, well, you need to come here then.
Where's the bowl? Okay. No, just helping me.
I'm going to eye it out, but I'm going to say 1 cup of almond milk, okay? So I'm going to tell you, and there's some measuring areas here where you can see.
Where do I put the spoon?
It says 8 ounces, so we're going to fill it up to there. Okay?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And you can go a little bit more just because we have stuff in here.
Okay.
To help move it a bit. All right. And then we're going to put our yogurt. So, Angie, you can help me with the yogurt. And this is a probiotic-infused strawberry yogurt. They love helping me. As you can see, kids get really into this.
Do I have to put all of it?
Yes, go ahead and put all of it in there. Okay. Thank you, Angie.
Okay.
I'm going to put the rubbish in here, in the spoon. In your hand. Get my spoon here.
What about the yogurt?
Take this right there. Very nice. Good job, you guys. So far, so good. Now we're going to grab our agave.
Agave.
And we're going to put about a tablespoon and a half of agave.
My turn.
Haley, well, you need to come down here, okay?
Nicely.
About a tablespoon and a half. That's 2 squirts.
Wait,
I'm
going to
help
number?
You. No number. Just go ahead and put it in. Ready?
Squeeze.
That's about a tablespoon and a half. Okay? All right. Next is our juice, our grape juice.
I have to
put
this one.
Okay. We're just going to put a little bit of the grape juice just to give it a little bit more spin action, allowability. Okay? About 1/4 cup is good. So we're going to eye it out to 1/4 cup. All right.
Can I make this food?
Okay, the fun part is, not yet. The fun part is turning on the blender.
Wait, hold on, because they all want to turn on the blender.
Hey. You notice it. They just love helping mommy do all these things. Okay, please no fighting on camera.
I told her that.
Okay, now wait a minute. First, Haley will point to number 1 to get the moving. Go ahead. Oh, just number 1, honey. Okay, now stay over there, stay put, and Andy, go ahead and press number 3. It only takes a few minutes to pulverize. Not even a few minutes.
Yes.
Okay, you guys can get down and wait for me right in the front. And grab a color and a color cup and a spoon. And we're going to try your guys' creation. How's that? No, come here. Come around. Come around, Haley. Okay. Ooh, how is that? You guys did a good job so far. So, just 1 sorbet, frozen treat, and of the yogurt. And here you go. This is your frozen. Well, I got this one already. And you have a straw. If you can get a straw. And there you go. How does it taste? How does it taste? Try it out.
It tastes super yummy.
Come here. Tell everybody how yummy it tastes.
From the scale 1 to 10, it's number 10.
Number 10. How about you, Haley?
100.
100. Past 10. Well, thank you for coming to our Mom's Health Point recipe day today. We featured a strawberry banana frozen treat. And if you want your ice treat, a little bit of ice treat, you can always add ice too. So. Come to our website. We have more information and more recipes to come at momshealthpoint.com. Thank you. Say bye.
Bye.